I can't tell if this funeral is disrespectful or if this is the funeral I want.
It's music video reaction time.
Yeah,
we have a music video from Iggy Azalea called Sally Walker.
Sassy.
So this is one that I picked out. Lulu hasn't seen this yet. I've seen this, and this music video is off the rocker. That's
oh my
all
God.
I can say.
She's gone for a while.
She has been gone for a while. And now she's come back. She got a boob job.
No, what?
I feel like she's even got a butt job. It's a lot
bigger.
No,
she's already have...
I never actually followed her that closely before. All I know is this song, that her latest one that she's put out. Maybe this is the redemption.
I'm excited to watch this.
I know. I'm selling it like there's like drama here.
Yeah.
And you know what? I didn't even make any of that up. It is real drama. All right, let's do this. Let's check this out. And away we go. So this beat sounds familiar. Humble. Humble.
Little Sally Walker
walking down the street.
She didn't know what to do, so she jumped
in front of me.
Little Sally Walker.
I have to admit, it's got it.
Hey, Sally, watch out!
In front of me. Oh my God. Did her mama ever tell her not to play in the street? Is she okay?
Didn't your mama ever tell you not to play in the street?
I only red is their color.
Little Sally Walker, shake it proper, bend it over, make it wobble, got a lot of buns. Pick it up and drop it. For the proper funds, anything to make the profit come, get them dollars, huh? Add that shit up just like mathematics. If you do it for free, then it's ass backwards. All of you bitches is mad at me, probably mad cause you ain't in my tax bracket. You bitches is broker than glass cracking. You ain't gonna do shit, you just act ratchet. Play with me, you gon' get backhanded. I chewed it up and look back at it. Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so
what a
she jumped
strut.
In front of me.
I can't tell if this funeral is disrespectful or if this is the funeral I want. This is the funeral I want. I want cheerleaders. I want dancers. I want people to have a good time like that. Did it just floss?
Yeah, they did.
Watch me throw it back and toot it. They love how I do it. I'm the truth, you can't refuse it. Plus my body's stupid. He wasn't even shot by Cupid, but your dude's a groupie. You would think it's getting evicted. How my booty moving? Yeah. Better yet, I need a U-Haul. One of the kind of the doom moms. These bitches talk more than group calls. Shut the fuck up with them loose walls.
See, look at them boobies.
I'm not gonna go back and forth with you bitches like Duval.
They're almost like Cardi B size.
Like a new bra. Don't get your ass dragged like RuPaul. Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, gone, girl,
do your thing.
Gone, girl, do your thing, stop. Gone, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing.
This is like Kung Fu Matrix with hip hop dancing.
I started from the bottom and now I'm rich. I got in my bag and I ain't look back since.
Wow, it's the whole different.
This is, it's almost like she ran out of music and decided to like write something
change.
Else. I know. So different.
Wow, it's so weird, the transition.
I started to say sorry, but fuck that shit. You started out hating, now you love my bitch. They looking at me, they not looking at you. I don't mean to be rude.
Okay, that's a weird ending.
It's weird. I feel like she should have just like gone on another verse with Sally Walker. You know what I'm saying? It's weird. This whole video is just like all sorts of weird.
Oh my God. What's this Sally Walker? Who's Sally Walker?
No idea. I think it's just a made up person. I think it's like she's just talking about like haters.
Yes.
Almost like Sally Walkers are haters.
I feel like that's what it is because she keeps saying the lyrics is like, do what you do.
She's like,
do your
if
thing.
Sally Walker like, got in front thing. Of me, you'd be like, you better watch out, you haters.
I like the production. I don't know about the music.
I got hooked on a beat. I have to admit, I got hooked on the beat.
Yeah.
First time I heard it, I actually feel like there's like maybe one or two layers of melodies or music or beats that's missing. because it's just so simple.
The ending hurts me. Oh my god.
I literally, first time I watch this, I'm like, wait a minute, did the next video already start? Well, what happened? And it feels like it's such a abrupt transition.
Unless she has a follow-up for a different
could
song.
Could be, maybe she's hinting.